into the cart. The first person to get two pierogies into the cart is the grand champion. On your marks, get set, go! They're neck and neck. Different footwear here that I thought was gonna be a trouble, but they're really close. They need some cleats. It looks like White Lightning has a bit of an head, but can he make the toss? There we go. Excellent showing though, gentlemen. Very well done to the Dallas Mountaineers here. Big round of applause for the pierogi run.
Fans, here's a reminder that there is post-game kids run the field on the bases. Please meet at section 1314.